Welcome to Sherlock Key. Today, we're delving into the world of DIY door locks. It happens to the best of us, your lock malfunctions, or you're in a pinch without a key. We've got some creative solutions to secure your door temporarily. Let's start with a classic, using a doorstop or wedge. Simply slip something under the door to stop it from moving. While not the most secure option, it can be effective for doors that open inwards. Got a sturdy chair in your kitchen? Great! You can use the back of a chair to keep the door closed. Just slide it beneath the handle. This works well for quality chairs made of wood or metal. Plastic chairs not so much. For a more reliable solution, consider a portable door lock. These little devices offer an extra layer of security and are easy to install without professional tools. A must-have for emergencies. Feeling creative? Grab a belt or rope to secure your door. Attach one end to the handle and the other to an opener or hook on the door. Works best for doors with handles that open outwards. Our final method involves a security bar. These are typically made of steel or wood. You can attach them to your door frame or wall. It's a preventive measure for doors that open inwards. Remember, these DIY solutions are temporary fixes. Eventually, you'll need a professional locksmith. With years of experience, we've got you covered. If you found these DIY tips helpful, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more locksmith insights. For professional locksmith services, visit our website or give us a call. Your security is our priority.